looking back on it now, as a 21-year-old guy, it was just what you did. Now, at 68, you look back on your life and go, "Ooh, actually, on that day, I made a difference."